My name is Marc Borreda and I am the plant director.
I am Iago Barros Vila Sanchez. I am a proximity manager here in aloe vera facility of Mahou San Miguel.
In this brewery, we produce close to 7 million hectares per year. And the whole volume of the company represents almost one third of the Spanish market of beer. Mahou San Miguel, it's a family-owned company, a Spanish one, which has a rate of the market, a percentage of the market of about 32% of the market share. We are also the Spanish brewery who export the 70% of the Spanish beer that you can drink outside of our country. And I mean, all the employees, we are very proud to belong to this family.
As a company, we have the advantage into the Vamos 2030 project that we will
no longer use
non-recyclable materials. We are going to switch film, plastic films, for cardboard, and that's an advantage for us into the market, something that the company wanted. And then for us in the line, we have seen that the machine works really well. It's fast, it can handle the production of the line that is about 50,000 cans per hour, so it's quite fast. At the moment, it's working really well, and we hope it will continue like that.
We choose LitePac Top because it was from Krones, and Krones is a pretty reliable supplier of Mahou San Miguel, a partner. And also, we had a limited space in the line, and as a compact design of LitePac Top, that was the main reasons. We're working with Krones since the 80s, and it was with the labeling machines. They were called, and still are called, Topmatic.
We have three options right now.
Lid pack and then palletize it. We've got also clip pack and then tray, and also wrap around.
The one that we are running the most is the lid pack or cut and clip, then tray and palletize. We use a 3x8 format and then a cardboard tray. And we are going to also order more machines to other can lines to switch from plastic to cardboard to be more sustainable.
Krones, we've got a really good relation with Krones. It's a clear relation. It's based on reliability of both parties and also a long-term partnership, I would say.